Just think about all the games that Deron Williams played and he didn't score. There were games that that Kyle Korver didn't score. There were games that Shumpert had 2 points.
Yeah, that's right.
There were games that Richard Jefferson didn't score. You're still getting a bunch of guys that coming in and Ty Lue and the team is counting on to contribute heavy minutes, and they're not giving you anything, Skip.
I believe they should win at least the next two finals. I mean, again, I'm looking at the landscape as it is now before changes are made. But they should win at least the next two, maybe the next three. This is a dynasty in the making, period, the end. I mean, yes, they're going to win it next year. Here's the thing with George, and this is why it's realistic. I don't know that it'll happen. He has a lot of say in this.
Yeah.
He can go to the Pacers and say, look, I'm leaving next year as a free agent.
Right.
You can either get nothing for me or you can trade me to Cleveland and get something that probably Kevin Love. And
well, does he want to play in Cleveland or does he want to go home to Los Angeles and play Lakers?
To me, if the Clippers wouldn't be a bad option, although they wouldn't beat this.
They're not beating Golden State.
The Lakers would be career suicide. You're probably going to the lottery if you go to the Lakers, unless you bring some great superstar who's yet to be named out there. So you're probably in the lottery. At best, you're an eighth or seventh seed. In the West, guess what? You probably aren't even making the All-Star team if your team is that low. So he would fade away and just be another good player.
Can we trade Kevin Love for Boogie Cousins?